Hey, what's up YouTube? Alright, today I'm going to show you how to, using Macromedia Flash Professional 8, I'm going to show you how to do very basic animation using using frames and stuff like that. Okay, so I guess the first thing you want to do, let's go ahead and just create a circle real quick by selecting your oval tool over here. And then just draw, you know, a basic circle. Okay? And as you can see, after we draw it, we just have this little dot up here, and we have layer one up here. So the next thing you want to do is we want to animate our circle. We want it to go from one place to another place, okay? So go ahead and let's go ahead and press F6. And let's go ahead and select our pointer tool, selection tool up here. Go ahead and select your thing. And hold down the shift button. And hold down the left mouse button and drag your object. Just a little bit here. I'll show you. Okay, as you can see, it's now it's into the frame here. So if we want it to move to another place, go ahead and press F6 again. Go ahead and select your object and hold down shift and drag it to where you want it to go. Shift is mainly used when you're holding down on the object, is mainly to drag it in a straight line to wherever you want it to go. But if you don't want to do that, just click your object and or just select it like this and just move it to wherever you want to go. Say you want to go down here or whatever, okay? And it'll go down there. And if you click here, if you click there, as you can see, it shows the different positions, okay? Well, here's that right there, and then as you can see, there's that right there, and there's that, okay? So let's go to the last frame here, and let's move it again. Oh yeah, press F6. As you can see, we created a new keyframe or whatever the hell it is, and go ahead and drag your object to where you want it to go. As you can see, okay, so that's that. Click that one. There's that one right there. There's that location right there. And here's that location. Go ahead and if you're running Windows, go ahead and press Control Enter. Test your movie. As you can see, it works. And that is how you do basic, very, very, very basic animation. Okay? Thanks a lot for watching. Stay tuned for more exciting video tutorials on more interesting subjects. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.